Franco.
To applaud. I carried out your orders.
Tell the Red Shrike to hold position until they're patched. They're not doing us any good.
Yes, sir.
And get those engineers a shuttle.
Mofanir, Darth Malgus sent me.
My lord, it's an honor to commit myself and my fleet to your cause. The Sith shall lead us to glory in the Emperor's name.
You and your men will know triumph today.
Yes, my lord. Tell Darth Malgus we're ready.
This is Darth Malgus to the Imperial Strike Force. The Emperor's prisoner, the escaped Jedi Master, has unwittingly led us to the Nanthri system. That is the location of the Foundry, an ancient alien space station embedded inside an asteroid.
The full capabilities of the Foundry remain a mystery, but the Jedi Master who discovered it will do anything to protect it. The Republic fleet is already on guard.
I will bring the Republic to its knees.
We are en route to intercept a Republic cruiser carrying supplies and reinforcements to the Foundry. We will immobilize the cruiser with a tractor beam. You shall lead the boarding party. Once the cruiser is captured, you can use it to slip past the Republic defenses and infiltrate the Foundry itself.
We take the enemy vessel and use it for ourselves. Time we proceed.
You must not underestimate the Republic defenses or the Foundry's Jedi Master. He is the greatest threat. But your will is stronger.
We're in range of the Republic cruiser. Attempting to lock tractor beams.
We have them.
Get to the airlock and take that ship. It's the only way we can reach the Foundry.
Cruiser for life signs. There's a full battalion aboard, along with a team of Jedi Knights. Be cautious.
Go! Go!
Thank you. engineering, but their vanguard is headed for the bridge. Regroup and protect the command deck.
I'm going to go to the next one. Thank you. Thank you. Will not pass. I am Jedi and I will stop you. And 100 more will come for you. Defeat me, and 100 more will come for you. There is no death, only the Force.
Captain Yelto to the Imperial boarding party. I admit, you have us outnumbered and outgunned. You know we're not going to escape.
You were doomed the moment we found you.
Possibly, but I've still got one option. This vessel is powered by a Type 4 hypermatter annihilator. Right now, I'm disabling the safeties and rigging it to self-destruct. In a few minutes, you, me, my ship, and half your fleet will be reduced to stardust.
There's no need to kill yourself. We can work something out.
I'm afraid we can't. Yelto out.
Ah! Thank you.
essential fleet vessels withdraw. The Republic ship is preparing to self-destruct.
We're taking you with us.
Thank you.
down. We're taking you with us. Maneuver 7, recharge!
Seconds more, this whole ship self-destructs.
You'll never win. The Empire is doomed.
Get the tech team. Shut down the self-destruct.
Blast you. All of you, get off my bridge. Is this some great victory to you? Using a fleet to capture one ship?
You will give us access to the Foundry, and that could change everything.
If it does, it won't be with our help. I'm not telling you anything, and I'm not begging for the lives of my crew. I know about the massacres of the last war.
All boarding parties report success. Should we begin executions?
Show no mercy. Let all who oppose the Empire know fear.
Acknowledged.
Bloody work, but necessary. When the operation is complete, we'll broadcast the names and faces of the dead as a warning to the galaxy. More importantly, the cruiser is ours. Preparing it for the assault on the Foundry and its Jedi Master now.
Why the hesitation?
We need to make a few repairs and get a crew in place, but we'll be ready shortly. In the meantime, I offer congratulations and suggest you return to the flagship. Darth Malgus wants to speak to his strike force.
Moffinier, you said Malgus wanted to talk?
Yes, while we're refitting the Republic cruiser.
You have done well, all of you. Had we such strength in the last war, the Treaty of Coruscant might not have been needed.
We're honored, my lord.
But now, a greater challenge awaits. I have studied the information from the Republic vessel, and I am now certain of the Foundry's nature.
What have you discovered, Lord Malgus?
The Foundry specifications match those of three other space stations known by history. Each of these legendary stations could manufacture technology on a massive scale. One xenoformed planets, another built fleets of ships.
The Starforges?
The Foundry creates endless armies of droids, commanded by the Foundry's Jedi Master, a man very likely mad after his long imprisonment.
That can't end well.
Moffinier, you may proceed.
The Foundry is built into an asteroid surrounded by the Republic fleet. The cruiser we captured should pass their blockade without interference. You will fly the cruiser directly to the Foundry and lead the ground assault, while our ships jump from hyperspace to engage the fleet.
The Foundry will be ours, and you will eliminate the Jedi Master.
The Republic will not forget this day, nor will the Jedi.
It isn't just the Foundry we fight for. We fight to prove to the galaxy that the Empire is unstoppable. Glory to the Sith and to the Emperor.